Alright. Debiru Mei Kurai Tsū. Lucia's arc or whatever. I'm gonna need to load game things. Obviously you can't load your game from Dante's Path. That's fine. Let's just start. Hopefully this is a little better than Dante's arc was. I doubt it though, because I heard that this character's hated a lot in this series.
In a time long since past. In an age of darkness, when the earth was overrun with demons, and humans were powerless under their rule. Humanity's hope lived in a demon named Sparda.
Who's this punk?
A spirit unlike any other, and wielding the sword that bore his own name, Sparda eradicated the demons.
Tore the heads off.
Till next time, son of Sparda.
The lip syncing is off for this area, I'm not sure why. Does she come back and go, oh shit, my knife? Mission 1. Towards the south, the Protector will find the time. Guidepost for the Protectors, Chapter 1, Clause 3. Interesting, okay. Oh, I have no power-up things for this, it seems. So let's see, our gun thing is just throwing knives. Oh, we actually have an air combo instead of just the attack and dive thing. That's cool. Red orb. You have to teach me off the bat. Aren't people expected to play Dante's route after this? No. This route after Dante's, and so they should know everything. But if you get red orbs, that must mean we get a power-up thing later. It just didn't show it before. Maybe because it was mission 1. The store is sealed. 45 red orbs are required to break it. Seal this door. Alright, don't have that much yet. Are we pulling a book from DMC1? Okay, I need one more. Well, five more, but yeah. There we go. So this is my attack for when I'm looking on. What the fuck? Dante needs to learn how. Oh, he has infinite ammo. He has infinite ammo, this girl has infinite knives. Question is, will this girl have amulets? She will. Adds ice element to your attack and devil trigger. Oh yeah, what's her devil trigger like, I wonder? Ooh, that looks badass. So why are we going backwards to the way Dante went? Dante's there when the place gets blown up, and she's there as well. So is this after the place got blown up, or...? No wonder she didn't go back for a knife in the wall. She has an infinite amount of them. I really hope this isn't just us going the same puzzles though with her. Because that'd be kinda boring. Oh, I didn't realize this place existed.
Thank you.
Yeah, this must be after the place got blown up, because I don't get what she's doing. This game's very bad at explaining itself. Oh, we're already fighting these guys. Fire like a bloody bird. There we go. Mission 2. The aerial heart will give the protector the chance to reach the skies. Guidepost for the Protectors, Chapter 1, Clause 8. Now, when I first met one of these, it said that it refills my magic power. But all that did was refill my devil trigger. I'm a little worried about how this game's going. It's called devil trigger, not magic power. Yeah, figured you guys would come alive. And there we go. Magic stone with the heart of a flying demon bird. I wonder what I have to do with this. Ha ha ha! Okay. Let's equip. At least it's a little different at Dante's. Like, it's not the exact areas, but it's like the exact things you have to do. Also, because of what I said earlier about weapon upgrading not seeming to do much difference, I'm almost tempted just to skip all the enemies, because there's no reason to get orbs then, unless I want items. But I don't know. I wonder what I have to do. Health. And where are we? Oh, it's this guy. Is there a story behind this guy and why he was exactly where he was? I hope so, because that'd be interesting. Okay, her shooting wall endeavor trigger thing is not as OP as it was with Dante. I'm fine with that. I feel like she has a better dodge than Dante as well. It's more of a strafe. It's just that I wish I could do it more fast. Like, once I'm attacking, I can't do it. There we go. Oh, that's one of the Arcanas, right. So something happens and she gives this to the old lady. Oh, maybe that's what she did before we arrived at the mansion. She came and got this Arcana, and then we went over back to the mansion, or whatever it is. Not really a mansion. I'm just calling it that for some reason. I don't know why. We went to the ruin area, and then it gets blown up. And that's why the old lady has it. Because we go off and try to fight Arius ourselves. And when I say we, I mean this bitch. One of the holy relics that were used to seal a great demon, Arcana Spada. A blue orb fragment. And down we go.